this is Connor. I welcome to the Vote for This Map Challenge. And no, I haven't been doing videos for a whole week. So you guys are like, oh, what's going on, Connor? You used to be the best kid YouTuber in where I live, in maybe Dublin, I don't know. But I'm back on my schedule. I'm back doing my videos and I'm with Jacob.
What's up, guys?
So yeah, okay, so
people already are joining, like, OMG.
So guys, my fans are actually doing the game now, Jacob.
This is Connor. Oh no, that's
Jacob. Get, do you know what?
What?
They added the new update to the Minecraft.
No, go to the picture. Go to that picture.
Okay. So they, yeah, I know what this does. I'll just get something. So they added a new update to Minecraft on the whole system. Minecraft, and it basically means that if you have like a friend or something, and you don't have to be actually friends with the player, you can just join the person's games or the person's game.
That's totally right.
Without even being a friend. So that was actually one of my fans.
Yeah, cool.
Joining the game.
Sure. The fan, he has lots of fans. And people are typing to him like, oh, Connor, you're so cool.
No, I only have, I think 60, was it 60 people? Yeah, I think 60 people said in the comments saying, my gamer tag is something on the PS4, so they're actually, so they can play online with me whenever they want. But I don't know if they're online or offline because they're not friends or reading.
And by the way, plus, Connor, I heard that you can skip anywhere at the map.
Oh yes, and I haven't tried it. I'm definitely gonna try it on the PlayStation 3.
With me, because
my friend Jay and Caden, you might know them from my year old videos. So I haven't played with Jay and Caden in a while. So from their videos, they were able to escape the map. And I escaped the map before the lobby, or not the map, the lobby. But it's not working now, so actually I feel like for the studios, when they done the update, you can't escape the map anymore, so I'm gonna keep on doing this until somebody joins. Okay, oh, I think that could have worked. Just stop sprinting. Okay, so keep on doing this. There we go. So this worked before.
Because he kind of lagged up.
I lagged down.
Down.
So I lagged. So I basically glitched like... Okay, I'm only doing this one more time. Okay, it's not working. So I glitched. Oh, look, my legs are kind of under the floor. Because you guys know the way, like, I'm kind of getting deeper down to the floor, like... My legs are kind of stuck in the floor a little bit. Oh, yeah, like the very bottom of the map. Oh, it doesn't matter. But, yes, this should be really fun. Looks like nobody's actually joining the game. So I'm going to invite some people. They can't hear us now. When you're not playing the game, they can't hear you.
G-Shock.
He never plays online with me anymore. The only time he plays online with me is when I invite him and he invites me, so actually he never plays online with me. He never did in my life. Okay guys, so I'm back. I was just about a few people. And yeah, hopefully they will join. So, what map do you want to play?
You know what I would say?
Trunk?
Yep.
I got... Dislike the video if you like Trunk, and like the video if you like Libertaria. I think I like that. See, as soon as I invite my friends, they join. They love me.
But where's G-Shock?
I don't know. I told you he never plays online with me.
I can't see him in the window.
Hello. Hi, Darius. Oh, look, as soon as Darius joins, somebody else joins. Yeah, we're a big group of buddy, people, buddy.
My name is Jeff.
Okay, look, here's some arrows.
We will fight to the death.
And here's some arrows for you. And there's not gonna be no custom thumbnails anymore. Boo! Well, it actually might be. I think I'm lying. Okay, so get rid of that. Okay. So hopefully, please win. Yeah.
So by the way, if Connor loses, it's my goal.
Yeah. So need to be the goat.
Plus, if I keep on winning, Connor won't even.
Okay, Darius, I can't make a party right now because I'm doing a video, so I might do a party later. But just for the moment, just stay with me. And Jacob is here as well, Darius, and we're doing a video, so yeah.
Bonus add that if Connor does a 360 kill, he'll be able to play 10 rounds.
So I see she is throw my hoe over there. Now I can't even get past this block or this water. Okay, so okay, I don't know what 360 even means.
360 just jump like around like.
Okay.
And then you have to kill someone, and then you'll play 20 rounds.
20? Just jump around like this. Like crazy?
No, you have to look.
Okay.
Like, do this, look. Like 360 no scope. You have a sniper. 360 and you kill someone when you shoot.
Oh, God. Okay, I need a better weapon.
Strength.
I don't have strength. There's somebody else there. I thought that was somebody else. It's just a skin. Okay, at least Darius isn't attacking me. Do we have strength? No, we don't have strength. Okay, it looks like Darius is kind of guarding the middle. So we're gonna have to go a different way because he's just gonna be on. Oh, he didn't get the chest. Oh, okay.
How dumb is he?
He's not too dumb because he's beating me. But he's doing better than me. Okay, there's somebody else near the middle. God, no. He's into the middle. He's too. Okay, at least I have a bow, but I don't have the best things. Okay, there's somebody there. We can try and get them. Okay, they seem to be extremely weak. And do they have armor on? Because I think when you have a small skin, the armor doesn't show up, but that's kind of like a big skin, it's like a half.
Yeah.
Half swell.
No, that's gonna be hard to notice.
Oh no! Bye, dare. Oh no, he's trying to get me. Diamond pickaxe!
Quickly!
Oh my God, diamond pickaxe, everybody, you better watch out for me.
You better watch out, mother.
Oh, don't you dare say that word.
Mother bluffer?
Bluffer, okay, bluffer. Well, I'm done. Nope.
Zoom up.
We're doing good.
Yeah!
We got him. Okay, so this is pretty good. Oh, no, come on. Where was that armor? He had a piece of armor. No. No. Okay, I'm gonna lie to the people. Okay, I'm nearly dead. I need to get back up to the middle. Oh God, I'm so weak. Oh my God, I have half a heart.
Okay. He's lying.
Yeah, great job, Jacob, because I have the better advantage. So I'm actually really weak, everybody. Well, no, guys, if you're watching the video, you know I'm lying. Don't you dare hit me. I think that was a really good shot because...
No, nobody shot you.
What happened then? I'm going to go back over here. Let's
see, wait, pause.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, look, there's lots of enchanted chests over there.
Oh, no!
It's fine, Jacob. so let's go over here.
Boom!
Oh gosh.
What the hell is
that? Oh, we got good someone there. Somebody shooting at me. Oh, he's dying. He's dying. Okay, that was actually an okay shot. I'm gonna try and get him. I nearly have a stack of arrows. That's pretty decent. And we got him. So I get to play again. Oh, yeah. Jacob seems to be pretty happy and pretty half-happy. So our video does not get 3 likes. Look how many fans are in the game. 1, 2, and 3. He's not a fan because he's just my friend online. Yeah, we've got the fan combo. Well, you are kind of a fan, Darius. You are subscribed to me, so you're a fan. We have lots of fans in the game. See, look, he is a fan. He's even dressed up in my skin. Hello, fan Mike. Hello, fan Mike, whatever your name is.
Vote!
But, oh, yeah, we need a vote.
Shrunk.
We play it too much. I'm going to vote for Shipyard, and then next round we'll vote for Shrunk. Oh, look how many people are in the skin, team for team. He's another fan. We've got so many fans in the game. It's filling up. So this is 6 fans out of 60. Because just imagine, nearly 10 people of my fans are online. We need 6 out of 60. Because 60 people are my fans.
Who made Minecraft?
4J Studios and Mojang made Minecraft. Oh, it's Frontier. Okay, I'm gonna do the hide and seek challenge. So you might have seen Stampy do it and he just exploded. So let me see. So if I just do this, somebody's lagging. Okay, I'm gonna just get rid of that now. I'm gonna do the hide and seek challenge. So I'm gonna have to hide. Darius, you have to find me, okay? So we are going to do a hide and seek challenge and you need to try not to die and you have to try and find me before showdown. Okay, so he actually needs to come near me. So we can't move from our hiding place, but I haven't picked out in case. I have to pick one soon or Darius will just see me wandering around. Okay, I think I saw somebody under me. You see, if you have fans in the game, they usually target you, so. Oh my god, that other guy said, oh no, I just turned on audio, he can still hear me. Oh god, guys, I'm just turning on audio and turning off. Oh my goodness, that guy said shut up, Noli. I love the way everybody calls me Noli, and absolutely nobody calls me Noli 18, just like.
No, sure. Finally, your hand is moving back.
Do you mean? Was it not moving back?
No, look. Yeah, it was just like this look. Not like.
Anything. I think it might change.
Hand! Display. Display hand.
Yeah, that gets rid of your hand, Jacob.
No, display HD gets rid of your hand.
Yes! Oh god, I still haven't found a hiding place. Oh no, somebody's attacking me! Somebody's attacking me! Okay, let's have this regeneration potion if we back off. Here we go. Ah! Goodness. I don't even have... I have absolutely nothing, so...
Yes. A ball.
Yeah, but that's not very good. Okay, this is super scary. Okay, Darius is... Oh, he died. Oh, so I'm in the hide-and-seek game. I'm just gonna do that and then back off. That was just for fun. Okay. I don't know where. And them two are just battling it out. Why are you going after me? I told you, Jacob, they always target me. They might dress up on me and try and team up with me, but I don't like teaming up, and then they just kill me and target me. Okay, let's back off and go up here.
This is probably gonna be a golden apple. Nope. Because I'm never looking.
Okay, it's me.
You have a sword there.
What? Oh. Okay, I'm not gonna get rid of the shovel because because I can use the fire spectrum to shovel. Oh god, we're fighting against that guy. He is really.
You're the only one left with that guy.
Yeah, I know. So I'm actually pretty nervous for him.
Set him on fire and hit him with the diamond sword. Diamond Pika.
Whoa! That absolutely shocked me. Okay, we've got good things as well. So we just use the. Okay, this is not gonna work out.
Use your diamond.
No.
Harming.
Harming? What about harming? Harming isn't gonna work.
You've been slowing down.
That's not really gonna, because that, I'm just slowing myself down at the same time. Okay, let's just do this.
That's helpful.
Okay, this is extreme. They just got showdown. Oh, now he's gonna be able to see me. Oh no! Oh no. Oh god. Oh goodness. Okay, no, I'm not doing it. I'm not risking my life. I'm just not risking my life. He is seriously not okay. He's giving up. He's not chasing me. Look at him! You see, I told you my fans, they basically do not give up on me. And he was charging after me. Oh, we need to I can't really even outrun him, which basically means be too fast for him again. He's sprinting. Find my fans, why they're so mean to me. Okay, at least he's underground. I'm not. I might just be getting closer to him. Okay, so let me see.
No, take the.
Hey, he's got the bow. I'm gonna just eat. It was actually my confession already. Okay, wait. Let's try and charge him.
You're not. You slowed him down.
Oh god, why can't I see the fire? I just wasted 9 of my potions.
No, 7.
7. No, yeah, 8.
Kill him.
Yeah,
set him on fire.
He has fire resistance.
Smart pants.
Kill him. We have arrows as well.
Come on.
Okay, we have. He should. He's nearly dead. He should be so close.
Oh, don't die, Connor. Connor, come on.
Why is this happening? I'm way too nervous.
Pickaxe.
No. This is absolutely super. Look at him charging after me. Look at him! Okay, just run.
Connor, you can do this, Connor.
I can't.
Just risk it. Look, surprise attack him.
Oh no, he's in there, he's in the building! Okay, I've got full health.
Kill him!
But he probably is, okay, I've got way more arrows.
Epic dodge.
Okay, this is actually, oh, he just knocked me back. Really fair. So I've got the arrow abandoned. This is such a long game. Go. I don't know what to do. You see, it's so much pressure on me. Because if I lose, you get to play. So I've got so much pressure. So that's why I really don't want to die. Okay, this is gonna be a.
What did you can adjust in the middle of the battle?
I don't know.
He's probably dumb dumb.
Oh, he got a better bow. He's got an enchanted one. Okay, I'm gonna go in for the kill. There's something really useful. Come on, come on, come on. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Hey, he has a good bow. He's full armor. Come on, come on.
Full iron armor. Even it's enchanted.
I'm gonna start using our bow.
Are we going to run?
I can't stop getting annoyed or like really. I can't stop.
Shoot that chest.
Okay, then I'm gonna back off. I'm actually gonna charge in and go in for the. No, he's gonna win.
And I'm gonna win. I mean, play.
Okay, I'm just gonna charge in now. Oh, he's running, 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 he's running. You know that doesn't count if he wins for a kiss. I was about to start it there, and then he started it.
Oh my god, that was so fun.
That was the best kill ever. Oh my god, like that was the most intense battle ever. Okay, me and Darius are gonna team up. Okay, so guys, I done the no team challenge, but I can team now because I'm not doing the no team challenge. So yeah, I'm gonna go back and
I really want to eat something.
Okay, but you have food because very rarely you're gonna get it go because I think I'm kind of like the master.
And you never let me play.
What?
You never let me play.
No, but I'm actually being fair, like, because if I did lose, I definitely would have let you have a go.
I'm ever gonna win, Jake Duffy. I can show them a win, Jake Sahara. Would it be a question of Rusty? Come on.
That's Irish. Wait, did you have a trunk? Oh, you didn't vote.
It was trunk that you really wanted to vote.
Yeah. Quickly! Is that from Irish?
Yeah.
Did you have shotgun with the whale guy?
I
had it as well.
I could show that. So what is it called? What's the song called?
I don't know, because I didn't do the song.
Stitches Irish.
Are you in an Irish school?
Come for no. Come on.
But then that means you're still good on Irish. I'm so bad.
Come on.
The only thing I know is Finio Doris.
Finio Doris.
Ta August.
Ta August.
Capri August Bonia.
Capri.
Ta Cuan. Ta, I don't know anymore. That's like the most. So many people everywhere.
Falling apocalypse already.
What?
It's falling apocalypse already.
Like the Darius died already. Oh no.
We're so mean to him. Like wah. We're like so mean to him.
Oh well, no, that's.
Ew, what the? The hell's that?
No.
They both teamed up.
Okay.
Oh, they're fighting like
I just about escaped.
Wah. They're not the only one left. Are you really gonna reject those three? A girl and a reject Sahara. Really be a girl and a girl.
Okay, guys, like the video if you like Jacob's singing skills. Is he gonna sing?
Are you really gonna reject those three? A girl and a reject Sahara. Really be a girl and a reject those three. Fall, never go away, queen and a celestial. And there's no party to swallow. And there's no bogey, but no freezer.
Come
on, no queen.
Mama!
You just said, ma'am in Irish.
Mama, oh yeah.
I mean Polish.
Oh yeah. But I know Polish better than you.
Okay, sure.
Ah! Because I'm your twin brother, so I know Polish as well.
Dun, dun.
This is a secret, guys. Me and Jacob are brothers.
No, we forgot to do the secret video.
I done it myself.
That secret video, remember?
I done it myself!
Oh.
Oh, look, that guy's about to starve to death. Oh, he has poison.
Canal, no, I say.
Okay. Well, actually, we can play PlayStation Chain now.
Oh, yes.
Okay, guys, I did hope you enjoyed the video.
Yeah, and guys, I really hope you do subscribe to Connor because he's the... Are they just teaming?
Yeah. Guys, please subscribe to me and like the video. Subscribe to Jacob Kransky. His channel will be in the description.
Just search up TF2. And we'll see you all, guys, later. Bye.